Ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Thanks again for joining us tonight on WB34 Cable 7 for more Ohio Valley Wrestling. I've been joined in the ring by Jim Ross. He's going to make a major announcement. And first, I've got to make this announcement as a result of Iron Man Rob Conway winning the OVW Heavyweight Championship. He will assume the previous champion's commitments, Nick Densmore's commitments. That means the match this Tuesday night at St. Therese will see Iron Man Rob Conway defending the OVW Heavyweight Championship against Mr. Black, his Bolin Services teammate. So that should be very interesting this Tuesday night. But JR, you have a major announcement to make concerning the main event of the next OVW event at Louisville Gardens, which will be Friday night, October 13th. And JR, I just can't wait for the folks to hear their reaction to this one.
Well, Corny, we've done a lot of thinking on a situation that arose the last time that Ohio Valley was at the Louisville Gardens. The fans that were there saw an altercation between Leviathan and the Big Show. The Big Show, 7'2", 500 pounds, certainly in some people's eyes may have met his match in the shape of this demon. So the Big Show's schedule, he was here scouting talent for us. His schedule's been very hectic. We've had several long talks with him. He wants to come here. The Big Show wants to meet Leviathan. So on Friday night, October the 13th, we have signed the contracts. It is a done deal. Friday night, October the 13th, Louisville Gardens. It will be a war when the Big Show at 500 pounds tries to stop Leviathan.
The demon of the deep, the guard in the gates of hell, Leviathan, will meet the world's largest professional athlete, the Big Show, and that's the music of the Disciples of Sin. And JR, to give them some room here. Now, wait a minute. You guys are not scheduled. You're not supposed to be here. I want you to mind yourself. I swear to God, I'll have every one of your licenses pulled for good if you start any trouble here. What do you want?
So now the WWF is trying to stop the Disciples of Sin. Now they're sending down a giant to try to stop my demon. Well, let me tell you something, Jim Ross. Friday the 13th is our lucky day, and on that day, your Big Show is going to be reduced to no show.
And where we come from, men are not judged by their size, not by the amount of girth they carry, not by the amount of muscle, but by the amount of evil they carry in their hearts. And there is no more evil, no more powerful force than the Disciples of Sin. The demon Leviathan JR cannot be stopped. Do you know why?
No, I don't. Tell me.
He is not human. That is why. He is the right hand of Satan himself. The demon will drop the Big Show and all will fall at his feet.
If the WWF declares war on the Disciples of Sin, then my hellfire will consume many more souls, Jim Ross. Maybe even yours.
Now watch this.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. So it is written, and so it shall be done.
Well, we've heard enough, ladies and gentlemen. JR, I apologize for this activity. Let's take you now to last week's television show and see why the tag team title will be on the line here today. Well, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. We have been joined, and Lord only knows why, by Kenny Bolin and Thurston Throckmorton. What is your problem?
I don't know what the hell kind of crap you're trying to pull out here, but you can't make that match happen. You can't have Conway fight Black. They're my team. We're team members. We're happy together. We're family. You can't have that match happen. As a matter of fact, I know you're trying to split Bolin Services up. You've done it ever since I've been here. And you got your old pal JR here. I'm sure old Mr. Moneybags from the WWF probably has something to do with it, too. I better not find out that's the case, because I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to have Thurston Throckmorton file a case of a writ of corpus delicti. That's what he's going to file. We're going to sue your ass. Sue your ass. I'll put you out of business. If you stick your nose in it, you'll be broken penniless, too.
Wait a minute.
Well, I think all I can say is that both you boys, your lawyer and you there, Chubby, are both professionally impotent.
Yeah. Thank you very much. The match is made, and it's going to happen this Tuesday. It's going to be Conway against Black, and the winner will be the champion.
You'll both be broke before that happens. You got my word on it.
Well, your word and 15 cents won't get you anything anymore, including a cup of coffee. Folks, don't go away. The Southern Tag Team championship will be on the line, and JR will be here to call it when we come back.